Well, here we go. Now, generally, I just kill all four of these people, but I ain't gonna do it today. Get this little bit of cash and get out of here. Remembering that our gear is just inside this building, we really don't need to be overly concerned on weapons and stuff. Now there is a ruin just inside those weeds over there. But we're gonna go up and get our gear first. Remind you, this guy gets hung up on every little nitpicking thing, so. You want to be careful not get too close to these edges, because you see these holes will suck you right down into them. Can't do something here to help our cause. Why is this not going down? It should have went down automatically, but you know. Now there's an old acquaintance of ours down here. If you recall, I said when I branded High Overseer Camel, I says we won't kill him yet. Well, that time has come. We'll give him the benefit of the doubt, though. There's Thaddeus. Well, like I said, we gave him the benefit of the doubt. I was going to leave him alone, but he decided he wanted to attack us.